straight up exported out of Filipino.
It isn't a tomato, it ain't a jalapeno. Thorns on its head like the big steppers. The ghost of Carolina screaming bell pepper, bell pepper. Sauces aside, the first ingredient. When the cops that come here, then you better stay obedient. I got my friends over to test my dishes. Thank God Uncle Jack is out to swim with the fishes. Got a B-E-L to the L, then a space, then a P-E-P-P. Straight to the ER with this pace. If I keep adding mayonnaise, my vision might turn hazy. At the dinner table screaming, I might turn Daisy. Fighting over salad like bees over pollen. Faces all swollen, look like Night Sparta's colon. Planted in my head, still exasperating. To know my plate's all busy, still masturbating. Please help me, ate the salad, be my guest. See, I really need you to stop giving requests. Every single time you people come to my house, you be squeaking on the salad like a goddamn mouse. Oh, why you fighting over salt and pepper? Argue about the main dish, bitch, get it together. I spend hours on end just trying to make it acceptable. It's always so fine till you get to the vegetables. So I've decided, this time around, I'll make a salad so good I'll be immediately crowned the king of appetizers. I ain't even dramatic, but I went to drama classes and they told me I'm fantastic. No lettuce made of plastic, no chicken like Celastic, no implants in my salad, now stop acting sarcastic. Walking on a fragile branch, gonna be so tasty that by the end you won't even use the ranch. Now it's back to the first thing I decided. Would fit the starter component that will make up the salad. You see, it's a base, long, crunchy, and hard. Bell pepper is the only right choice for Bernard and cough drop.
Michael,
Alex, and Highwell. Every other feature in this album will fry well. Only got five, well, at the time of writing. And five bell peppers is what I will be reciting. Bell pepper one, prepared just for you, man. Call me Daisy Bell, cause it's bell pepper two. I believe you can see that it's bell pepper three. Quarter to five, I'm on a bell pepper spree. The Carolina ghost from before still singing. So much fucking bells that my ears keep ringing. Walking up the kitchen, asking for a sample. I'm like, I'ma chop it up, give your ass an example. It's Nancy Roberts, it's Sean McNair. It's goddamn art, it's like love is in the air. The best thing that I found in my fridge, redefined. So fresh, red, lush, sweet, perfectly designed. Though, bell pepper, bell pepper. I must remind you though, that every song I'll pick a random any favorite for show. By that I mean a new fruit or vegetable to add. And if you think that I'm bipolar or something too bad, I'll keep adding more and more until perfection. This the kind of recipe you add to your collection. Cookbook of ideas, nothing left to borrow. Preparing for the feast, gonna add some more tomato. Either from a can, either if you copy pasting. Every little piece is being used with zero wasting. Here comes the taste. What the fuck do you mean? Are you really screaming at me for not adding some beans? What the fuck is your problem? It's all the same encounters, like five Gordon Ramsay sitting right over the counter, huh? You trying to tell me that you're missing some salt? I could have just invited more of you, you'd still say it's my fault. It's insane how narcissistic, just how unrealistic your demands get every time. What a shit characteristic. If I was a bell pepper, you'd still judge my abilities to make a good salad under zero capabilities. I'm not even talking about any of the guests, cause the peppers in my head, they really put me to the test. There be ghosts in this apartment saying, go to the department, grab a gun, point it to your head, and load up the compartment. And if you don't do that, well, you got another choice. Grab a few bell peppers, make a salad of rejoice. So I vow to myself, as I lay another bell, they will either die tonight, or I'll submit myself to hell.
You're constantly waiting to push that avocado. You're constantly waiting on eating bell pepper. You're constantly waiting.
Like a finished